Western Highway just before Polito Bay. You gotta be friends who like totally overreact when you say something. Well, my friend Avi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like stealing food from trash, eating the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding, and the cops are not that smart or motivated. He's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency, so give him the transponder. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up. Man, I was holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. And well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Eniseno Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Ben. Let's get out of here!
I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later, you heard?
I knew they were listening.
I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Oh.
for the bait and switch. Not the choppers. The choppers will be fast enough to get you away from the cops. If they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. Based on the energy you use braking to accelerate later on. To burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're breaking in until you want them to know you're breaking in. Now, they're not really known for their love of sports bikes, I know, but the Lost Motorcycle Club has the ones you're after at the East LS Clubhouse.
A wrecked bike is no good to us, people. Stay out in front of them.
Drop the bikes in the alley, and we're nearly a go. What's known in the business as a hijacking, because you're hijacking the Merryweather convoy. The bridge is a nice, tidy place to get it done. Not many places they can go, but plenty of options for you. You can station people at vantage points, block the road, and wait for them to roll into the trap. You can try to take out all the drivers at once. You can concentrate really hard and try to make the truck levitate with your minds. This is San Andreas, after all. Do whatever you think will work, but get the truck and don't let anyone follow it. You're bringing it to Paige and Grape Seed so she can dig out the thermal charges. Oh yeah, and that reminds me. Try not to blow them up. Do not damage that truck at all, okay? I'll be in touch when there's a target about a click out from the bridge. charges for you, and we'll see where we are on the Pacific Standard.
Got him? Looking good. I'll ditch the truck, you hold on to those.